love yourself. How in the hell are you gonna love somebody else? Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Someone said that, I can't remember who. It's so funny because it was the third night of doing the show that I was like, I learned to love myself before I go try to find someone else to love. I think someone said that once to me. I think it was the grand high witch of all drag queens, RuPaul, who said that to me. And it's so fucking funny because I was on that TV show. RuPaul looked me in the eyes one day and said that to me. And it never made sense until I sat down and wrote a show about getting a condom stuck on my butt. Isn't it funny how we can discover these things about ourselves by opening up about our truths, embracing our truths? Because when you embrace your truth, you find people in the world who love you for that truth. And I want to assure you, I am going to continue being a slut and I am not going to be shameful. I always think it's funny to do, I've been doing this show in all these cities I've been to at least once before. So here I am talking about being a slut on Grindr and stuff. Woo! And every once in a while I look into the crowd and I'm locking eyes with someone I fucked last time. We can see what happens tonight. And it's so funny to me, and it's like, oh, should I feel weird about this? And it's like, no, didn't you just listen to yourself talk for the last hour and 40 minutes? So the way I think of it is, I may not have the love of my life right now. I might not never find it, but guess what? Spinsterhood, it's not a death sentence anymore. My plan for the rest of my life is to just sleep with as many people as possible, because you never know who might be that special someone. I think of it as kind of like a reverse sword in the stone kind of thing. Like, instead of pulling the sword out of the stone, I'm looking for someone to jam that sword right in there. And we'll know in that moment. But that's fate, that's destiny. But otherwise, I'm just gonna keep doing my thing, because you know what? You will never find a lover better than yourself. You are your own best. One thing I know, and I have always known, I am my own best friend. Baby's alive, but baby's alone, and baby's her own best friend. seeing as an opportunity for comedy. I want to thank everyone out there who made tonight possible, standing here in this sweaty room, shoulder to shoulder, while I blather on for an hour and a half, give or take. I absolutely love performing here. The UK is my second home. Thank you guys so much.